starter for much of the season last year and put up the numbers that really validate potentially putting him back in that position. But Vance Joseph, the new head coach, coming in saying this is a true competition. Now, these guys went through mini camp splitting first team reps. They will enter training camp doing the same. Joseph says he'd like to make the decision whenever anybody separates themselves from the other. He believes that preseason games will ultimately be the dictator and the decider for that starting job.
Paxton Lynch, a first-round pick from 2 years ago that obviously has to be ready to play in the league before they can consider this. And Simeon showed last year that he was ready to play in the league. So it seems likely that he should be able to hold him off at least at the start of the season. But how long can you, as Trevor Siemian, hold off a first-round pick that the organization has a major investment in?
Vance Joseph says it's going to come down to decision-making. Who makes the best decisions during camp? So we will see who can separate themselves from each other. Meantime, another headline.